Thank you very, very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you can bear with us for one more second. I had a request on Facebook just last night from a young 12-year-old girl, India Russell, who would like to speak to you as well today.
Hi, my name is India Russell. I'm 12 years old and today I started high school at the Nhulunbuy High. My dad works at the Rio Tinto refinery and my mum works at Lanapoi Homelands supporting Yolngu across the northeast Arnhem Land. For 3.5 years, this place has been my home and I have loved every minute of it. To see this town go under would be a tragedy. To be honest, I didn't expect to be talking here today. I thought this town was going strong, but I guess not. Obviously not. This town provided a great lifestyle for everyone who lived there. This place provided provided people to be able to come home to their families every night. I don't think you could have that anywhere else with having the beauty that this town does. Closing down this refinery is closing down the town. If this refinery goes under, then so does the 40 years of hard work that has made this town a better place and a fantastic place to grow up. I know that everyone that has or currently live here have definitely had some great memories. Many people may not notice, but right here we have a town that depends on the mine and refinery. The Yolngu people of this region share with us the beautiful rivers and creeks that provide us with ideal camping and day spots. We have amazing wildlife and we have beautiful beaches with pristine waters. I don't think there is anybody in this place that haven't had any good memories here. This place is remote enough not to have big shopping centres and tall skyscrapers, but it's also big enough to have many locally operated small shops providing everything that this town needs. You could pay out every family in this town and we could all buy houses in the city, but that couldn't even nearly replace what we have here. It was many people's dream to live here and work here, but closing them down the refinery is just shattering them. People who have probably never been here before are most likely thinking, oh, who cares if they have to leave? But those people don't know what they're talking about because they don't know what we can do up here. They don't know how special this place is to our hearts. But now we are telling them that this town means more to us than they think. I think if they come up here, they would just have to be a bit jealous of us. You're probably thinking, why would it be so bad if it closed down? Well, I'll tell you why. Losing this refinery would mean hundreds of people losing their jobs, which leads to most people leaving the town. If that happens, all of the small locally operated businesses would not earn enough income to keep running. There would not be enough students for teachers to teach at the three schools, but mostly there wouldn't be enough people to make this town the place that it is today. A close, friendly community with everybody willing to help out. It's a one-of-a-kind town that couldn't possibly be replaced by anything else in the world. It is imperative that Gove gets gas because without it, the refinery will not be able to keep running, leading to a slash of about 2,500 people. This will lead to most businesses, big or small, to become bankrupt and unfortunately close down. Hearing that the town might not last much longer makes the creeks and rivers more special. It makes the wildlife just that bit more interesting, and it makes the beaches even more beautiful. But most of all, it makes us realise how much Northeast Arnhem Land means to us and how much it's made our lives a better place. Nobody wants to leave this place, but most of all, nobody wants to see this place go under. Right now, I guess Rio Tinto won't know how good they've got it here until it's gone. This event just goes to show how much Gove relies on community spirit, how much we care about keeping this place together, because it just wouldn't feel right if it did close. Gove means too much to me, too much to all of its residents to go down. Saving this town is in the speciality of the rivers and creeks. It's in the flora and fauna that is suddenly so much more interesting. It's in the beauty of the beaches that maybe we may not be able to see much more of. But most of all, it's in the realisation that I need this place, that all of you need this place. So please, please listen to our plea. Don't let Gove go under. Don't let all of us leave this place because we shouldn't have to. And I don't think we possibly could. So please, Rio Tinto and the Northern Territory Government, make it a won't. Thank you.